x is 7.20 to some second subdivision if a 3 by 3 matrix is Q symmetric matrix. So find the value of P, Q, R. What is the symmetric matrix? So there is a symmetric matrix is going to A transpose equal to minus L. That is the condition. A transpose is equal to minus L. We know that that condition. So first of all, the given matrix, let us consider 2 to A. First of all, the given matrix. So the second subdivision, let us consider 2 the value of A is equal to into this one 0 P 3. Next 2 Q square. This one Q square minus 1. Next R 1 0. This is the matrix is given. Let us name, put in name of A. Okay, ma. Next to find out the value of A transpose. So A transpose is equal to row is fully interchanges to column. So that is called OP3. Next 2 Q square. Next to minus 1. R 1 0. R 1 0. Okay. S equal to A transpose. S equal to A transpose. So this, the given that the symmetric matrix. So given the Q symmetric. Q symmetric matrix. That is the condition. Skew symmetric matrix condition is A transpose is equal to minus A. That is the condition. A transpose is equal to minus A. So the answer is A transpose. A value. A transpose value. A transpose equal to 0. Next one 2 R. Next one P Q square. Next one 1. Next 3 minus 1 0. Okay. So that is equal to minus half into A transpose is equal to A 0 P 3. Next 2 Q square minus 1. The next one R 1 0. The corresponding equating the corresponding entries. Equating the corresponding entries. So that is called P is equal to the first one. 2 is equal to P. Now here P equal to 2. So first one answer completed. Next R. R is equal to the corresponding entries of 3. R is equal to 3. Next Q. Q is equal to Q only. That is called Q square is equal to Q square. Okay, ma. But this is a minus value. So minus P. This is minus P. This is minus R. This is also minus Q. So which implies P equal to minus 2. R equal to minus 3. That is the answer of P and R. So this one Q square plus Q square is equal to 0. 2Q square is equal to 0. Now Q square is equal to 0. Q is equal to 0. So the answer of PQ, P is equal to minus 2, Q is equal to 0, R is equal to minus 3. That's all the answer of the second subdivision of the 20th sum. Okay?